Sharia-based investing continues to be a niche market in South Africa with few product offerings as compared to the mainstream market. Often comparing mainstream product offerings can be daunting enough, but what about Sharia-compliant products? Welcome to my guest this evening, Fatima